Okay, after much doofing off, we have a somewhat smarter idea of what we want to do. And, excuse me, I'm not doing anything important. It's okay. It's okay. No one question. No one put that away, please. Defaults are up, down, right. Have a BA. We're just not gonna have that have a button at all. Wait. I sit here and be set on fire several times. That's not even the right button. Up and down. Okay. So in the last episode, we got the boost key. Now we get to fight the greatest monster of all time. Subterranean lava dragon Volvagia. Yeah, but we're just gonna do that for a bit. Oh, yeah, I need to, and we'll just, climb down a little bit. And while we're doing that, we'll just, let the controls set those back to what they should be. Is, uh-oh. I'm a little stuck, hold on. Get the jump strike. Here comes the jump kick. Oh no, I dropped a bomb. Okay, I'm sorry. This is a bad fight. Uh-oh. Rocks. Yeah. Here comes the jump kick. Come on, oh, this takes forever. Alrighty then. Oh. I can crouch stab people now. I don't know how useful this will be. Okay, well, this has certainly been an interesting part so far. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I just should just do the thing. Oh, now I have to crouch. Never mind, I have to survive. Oh my god, please. Do the dance. Should be close to dead, or she should be close. I don't know. Yeah! Right in the face of the crouch poke with the hammer. That's so funny. Okay, we got a heart container, yay. Oh, we beat the fire temple, everyone. Sometimes I wish that's what neighbor's love looked like, but it doesn't want to look like that. Oh boy, the Chamber of Sagiz. We're trapped in a diamond just like, And he rocks! And he rolls! Thank you, brother. I really appreciate what you did. I thank you on behalf of the entire Goron race. You turned out to be a real man, just as I thought you would be. Why is he Jamaican? By the way, I, the wild Dorunia, turned out to be the great Sage of Fire. Isn't it funny, brother? Well, this must be what they call Destiny's Child. Nothing has made me happier than helping you seal the evil here, Old Spice. Oh man, it contains the power of the fire spirit and friendship. Bruno awakens the stage and adds his power to yours. Don't forget, I are true brothers. Excuse me. Wow! Real burpee today. Okay, so we can get out of here. And I know what you're thinking. Why don't you use Ferris Wind to get back? And I'm like, I could do that. Yes, I very well could. But, two things. One, I want this open. Quit if you let me go. I'll set you some bombs. I don't really know why I purchased that, but okay. I surrender. In return, I will sell you Duke Nuts. 5 pieces. 20 rupees. I'm stupid. Oh my god. Throw a bomb at you. Knock it off. Leave me alone. Sell you arrows. 30 pieces. 70 PCR. That one's actually a good price, too. That's what's sad. Well, I mean, not necessarily the best price, but like they're good for what they're selling. It's actually that thing up there I think I wanted. Yeah. I tried to change my controls around, and I actually was like, this is more beneficial, I'm stupid. Welcome, bunny. I am the Great Fairy of Wisdom. Why do all your characters today have this voice? Receive it now! I'm confused. Yeah, when battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. That's one of the things you wanted to get here. Smack this pot right in the face! Show that pot who's boss! Yeah, take that pot! Don't do drugs or I'll smash you with a hammer! This is a terrible weapon, by the way. Can't even hit bombs. I actually need the, She's like, everyone's recording, bye. I don't know where I am going now. I'm in here. You might be asking why I'm diving here. Well, I have to get a very special item. Bingo. Got it. Pretty easily. This kind of seems a little chilly. I'm sorry? Ow! This one should give me the results I want, which is... Gotcha. Punk. Ow. Object permanence. I have none of it. To grab it and roll at the same time, it didn't work as well as I thought it would. Okay. Get up there, Link. Come on. Gets me every time. Can't pierce walls of ice. This blue fire, it doesn't seem natural. Maybe you can use it for something. Maybe I can use it for, like, everything. I will burn this fish. He's so happy. Oh my god, elemental Keith are literally the worst enemies. They are actually Satan. I need like two things from this place, and one of them is real easy to take care of. Okay. That was pretty easy. Demon pot. Bloop. Oh my god, I will actually kill all of you. First try. Nailed it. Oh my god, the dead zone there. Hold on. Okay. Okay, that's... Okay. Block puzzle it is then. I remember when you were agile, Link. Just do a backflip over all that shit. Oh my god, really? Oh knew I could do it. Everything just kind of freezes from that point. That's funny. I'm sorry, I haven't been commentating a whole lot, but I'm just like, oh, this is super annoying, I hate this block puzzle, Alrighty then, that was stupid. Yeah, oh my god, blue fire, it's in a bottle, it's a cool flame you can use with blah 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 blah. Oh my god, it's more blue fire, it's a cool flame you can use blah 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 duh. Push. Let's see if I could just kind of. Yeah. Bye. No! Excuse me. I missed. That was easy. This fight's hard. So heavy you can't run, so heavy you can't float. We meet again, Bunny. In this time. If you came here to meet the Zoras, you wasted your time. This is all there is, in all this time. With one exception, the Zoras are now sealed under this thick ice sheet. I managed to rescue the Zora Princess from under the ice, but she left to head for the Water Temple. I hope she made it in time. This ice is created by an evil curse. The monster in the Water Temple is the source of that curse. Unless you shut off the source, the ice will never melt in any given point of time. If you have the courage enough to confront the danger and save the Zoras, I will teach you the melody that leads you to the temple in time. Time passes, people move like a river's flow, it never ends. In time. A childish mind will turn to a noble ambition, young love will become a deep affection. The clear water surface reflects growth. Now listen to the serenade of water and reflect upon yourself. Behold my harp that I magically pulled out of nowhere. Really, it just ate an input. It just ate the input again, goddammit. I remember when controllers used to be mechanical. Or at least were responsive. Makes me want to play all my games on my mechanical keyboard. I have learned the Serenade of Water. Bunny, I'll see you again in time. Nope. Yeah, let's return to the warp point because this is gonna look ridiculous. Ta-da! And we continue right where we left off. So we came back with a lot of extra items now. All of them are equally stupid, but like, all of them are equally worth it at the same time. Yeah, I forgot that that door was kind of locked. Boink. Nice bonk. Fucked up. Watch out! Seeing you. Bye. Really? The hand's gonna hit me while I'm in this cutscene, isn't it? Yay, the chamber where the boss lurks. Wait, are you serious? I have to actually... Did it! Praise me? Praise me? Fine. Like I did anything impressive anyway. Woo! I got magic and our key. Okay. Come on, we just gonna. What the hell? What's in here? A ruse. Okay. Always nice. I don't know how that works, but it does, so. The beeping! It has to stop! It has to stop! There we go. Where are your parents? Open store. Really? Oh my god. I don't even know what that shit's supposed to be, it's just gross. Cherry limeade or something. Oh my god, the ceiling is falling down. Oh. I see, wrong spot. Okay. Ugh. Thank you. That's complete, right? Nope. I learned a little while back that this puzzle's the same every time. No. Aesu? Boom, headshot. That's kind of neat. I didn't know you could do that. It wasn't smart of me, but you know. Chunk. Chunk. Missed and still got it. A bundle of sticks. Out of this room. No! Well, now I'm trapped down here. Alright, gotta get my legendary item. I actually need the bottles because I actually cannot fight him with with the hammer. Something nearby. Damn. Oh my god, how did this horse get behind me? Another trick I learned is that they make sound. I didn't know that. That ball already, boys. Now, yeah, okay, jerk. No, oh, ah! Be right back. Obviously, I'm lying now, but you know, no. No. I'm gonna catch you in this bottle. Pacha! 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 Here comes the jump kick. Here comes the jump kick! Shit. Damn! No! Damn it! No! Oh my god, he hit me from behind with that. Oh my god, he hit me from the front with that. a jump kick. What? Again. Okay. That's about right. Woo! 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 This is ridiculous. No, he timed me out. That was real quick reaction time. Okay, let's do this. Damn it. Okay. Well then. Oh my god. Bring it on, buddy. That would give me bottles of laughs. Oh my god, I died at my pun. I just want to beat ya. I got the swing for this. I didn't think so, just making sure. Damn it, come on. Alright, we'll bring it then. Comes the jump kick. Comes the jump kick! Get the jump kick, baby! I'm gonna count the resets. it's actually going to be exactly that easy. Okay, sorry for that failure, guys. But in the next episode, we will totally be filled with knowledge and also be heading towards the water temple. See you guys then. Bye.